Why are there pyramids in every logo from bodybuilding to UFC to clothing companies to you name it? I mean, must just be they're just a cool shape, you know? It's the same reason why they keep saying global, globe, planet, globe, planet, global summit, Purdue Global University. You do the math. You don't need to remind me that we live on a spinning ball. You know what I mean? And can land planes upside down.